Breaking news right now. Fletcher Avenue back open between Brusby Downs and 46th Street after a natural gas fire broke out not long ago. TECO crews were able to cap that leak. Hillsborough County Fire Rescue is keeping an eye on the scene. There is no word yet on what caused that to happen.